I am not a liar. I have killed thousands. I have fed more drug fiends than the top three pharmaceutical companies combined. I have stolen children from parents, wives from husbands, wiped out entire generations. But lying, that I have never done. The rest are offenses against humanity. Lying is an offense against yourself. I am the head of the Santa Blanca organization, which you call a cartel. I had a dream. I dreamed of a land where we could grow our own coca, produce our own cocaine, where we could run our business free from interference from the police, the government, the army, the Yankees. In my dream, a woman's voice asked me.
Sueño, mijo, what if you had your own country?
Like Moses, I led my people to the promised land.
Jesus.
We came here. We bought the coca fields. What we couldn't buy, we took. We bought the police, the military, the judges, the politicians. We were on the verge of becoming the government itself, on the razor's edge from fulfilling my dream. Of creating a narco-state. The nation of Santa Blanca.
Madre Coca says she's willing to negotiate for Salazar's release. The old bitch sounds desperate. We could use this to turn her against El Sueño. All you have to do is convince her.
I'll drive. Fire, fire, fire.
We'll go.
I got it. I'll fly.
I'm on.
FOMU, coming up at the RV now.
Good. The rebels are waiting. Follow them, and they'll lead you to Madrakoka.
Follow us.
How are we gonna handle the meat, boss? What's the move?
I'll do the talking. Give Madrakoka the terms, see how she reacts. Everybody else hold back.
I don't like it. If she makes a play, you'd be cut off. We'd never get to you in time.
Jesus, Holt. You sound like my mother.
You take your mother to a lot of hostage negotiations, boss?
Look, Madrakoka's got no more reason to trust us than we do her. If I roll up on her with the whole team, it could sour the deal.
Yeah.
So we'll play this one straight until we know different. Understood?
Whatever you say, boss. You know I got your back.
Oh yeah, that's what I'm counting on. Up on the meat. Stay cool. We're here to talk. When her crew starts slinging lead, don't hesitate. Slaughter the fuckers.
If she's playing it, she better make her first shot count, because I guarantee she ain't getting another. I heard that.
Deploying drone. I can't see squat.
My drone's being jammed.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Ambush! Light these assholes up!
We got rebels throwing down the cartel.
Balls. Bowman, this is Nomad. Madrakoka's dead.
What the hell happened?
It was an ambush. Madrakoka never had any intention of negotiating. She was looking for hostages of her own to trade for Salazar. She damn near got them. Leverage works both ways, Bowman. She knew you couldn't resist taking a run at her. The only mistake she made was thinking we'd go down easy once the trap was sprung.
Yeah, I hear you. I still think it was worth the risk. Turning her would have been one hell of a coup. Take your team and disappear. Madrakoka's death is gonna cause a lot of waves, and I need to see how it all shakes out.
Roger that. Nomad out.
Madrakoka's enforcers arrive every night to collect the coca leaf harvest at a local farm. I want you to set an ambush for these assholes and send a message to Madrakoka that the rules of the game just changed.
Yeah.
Get the hell out of there.
Santa Blanca commendation. Those Sicarios will be missing this.
They're on alert.
Looks like the Cocaleros are putting together a big shipment to hand over to the cartel. We've got an opportunity to take out Santa Blanca forces while they're around. Let's move. Stay quiet. Tell me where.
In the field.
Gun on the tango.
I got a narco over here. Somebody's got a beat on them. Grenade, move. Move, move, move! They've seen us.
somebody's cage. Shit, kinda got all excited there.
I'll drive.
Let's roll.
Point him out. Drone is airborne.
Calm gear.
Marking a captain.
Alarm over here.
He makes five.
Target spotted.
Get out a death card.
I'll talk!
Hater, we've got the location of the cartel boss's house. Time to pay the boss a visit.
We got a chopper.
Thank you.
Sniper, get the fuck down! You're in trouble, get down! Clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Thank you.
click coordinates for a precursor chemical stockpile here in Libertad. We need to take it out.
Man down. Grenade! Man down. Just hold on to your shit. Man down.
Is getting their precursor chemicals from a company called Via B Gas. Looks like they cut a deal with the refinery chief to obtain the chemicals on the open market. We should have a talk with this gentleman. Found a location for a cartel network's